Okay, guys, today
I'm in a very special herd here in the east of the Netherlands, and I have the young farmer here, the young farmer Siep. Siep, what cows do you have here? What race?
Aberdeen Angus.
Aberdeen Angus, and there's the red and the black one. The black Angus and the red Angus.
Yes.
How many do you have?
80 cows.
Yeah. Amazing. Yes. 80 cows and quite a bit of young stock. Beautiful. You told me about your bull. That was one of the best bulls of the area of the Netherlands. And she's in the back there. There she is. There he is. There he is. And he's already working. Amazing. Well, they're very curious now because they see a funny family coming in a caravan, and that's why they all start to be a little bit upset. What is happening here? They want to see what's happening. And Siep here is the 18th generation in this farmhouse. It's quite amazing. Siep, thank you. Thank you for the interview. This was Siep. Siep's the 18th generation here, and they are farming red and black Angus here. It's an amazing place in Wierde in the east of the Netherlands. So, really beautiful place. Thanks for watching. This was Cow Signals from Wierden and Bull Signal.